Thank you. everyone, and welcome to this year's Paragons of Excellence Award,
our annual event recognizing top performers and contributors. This Paragons of Excellence, ito talaga yung mga nilook forward natin lahat, you know, because these people are hardworking, talagang dedicated with their work, diba?
Totoong totoo yan. But before we proceed to the next part of the program, let us hear from the ever-supportive Senior Director of Heart Hanks US, Miss Katie Fryden.
Hello, Manila. As we wrap up 2022, I want to thank you for everything you've done this year. It really has been a pivotal time in Heart Hanks' journey, and every single one of you has played a significant role. Looking back at all that we've accomplished over the course of this year, I'm really excited for the growth and opportunities we have ahead of us. Take the time now to celebrate, because you've earned it. Have a Merry Christmas, and I can't wait to start 2023 with you.
Thank you, Katie, for that very inspiring message. It is truly an honor to have you in this occasion.
You know, that's right, Sophia. Now, we have to aspire to be great. Aspire beyond limits of this year and become greater this coming 2023. So, let's all greet the coming year with a bang and scream louder.
I'm just gonna run right through the rain. I'm just gonna dance right through the pain. I just wanna feel that rhythm, feel that drum, and let my heart beat louder, let my heart beat louder, let my heart beat.
Tonight, we have invited Charmaine Obardo, the top associate for organizational support of the year 2020.
For the past 6 years of working here in Heart Hanks, I learned the ability to adapt as people come and go, culture evolves. Be patient, be trainable, be curious. As Ben Chaco said on an HH article, if you have a desire to learn new things, either new skills or whatever, find someone to mentor you. Find someone who has the skill to push you to your limit. Do not be limited to whomever you are wanting.
Thank you so much, Charmaine. Now, we also invited one of our top supervisors for 2020, Ms. Ravelyn Avila Dadizon.
Being recognized as a paragon of excellence is a result of an everyday small successes since I joined the organization in 2008. So the recognition made me stay grounded and stay focused, and it helped me to do better every day.
To start the most exciting part of this event, let us now recognize the faces of Heart Hanks,
the lifeblood of the organization, as they say, who carry out the day-to-day operation of business.
So now, let's start with recognizing our top performers, full-time rank and file.
The top agent for Motorola is
congratulations! Now, to acknowledge the top performer for our support group, let's start with the top performer for quality assurance is, congratulations,
the top agent for IT GST is, congratulations,
and lastly, the top performer for workforce is,
congratulations to our top agents for the year 2021. And as for this part of the program, I believe one of the leaders that we look up to have prepared an inspirational message for us. Here we have the directors of operations, Mr. Andrew Chavez. Let's all watch this.
Over the past years, we have transitioned to the new normal and towards hybrid work environment. This change brought in opportunities as well as new ways for us to build our team dynamics. It was not an easy adjustment, but I am proud of how we worked together and pulled through. Despite the hurdles, we saw growth, and despite the challenges, we saw development. In an ever-changing landscape, our Heart Tanks community will always come together, adapt, and evolve for the better. We forge new relationships and continuously fortify the old ones. The team we have built, based upon trust and generosity towards each other, will bring us to new paths. Allow me to say my thank yous and appreciation for all the hard work that you've put in all throughout the year. Onwards to the new year and onwards to greater heights.
Back, Heartmates! What you saw earlier is one of our support department, the HR folks.
Diba? Ang galing-galing ng HR, no?
Yes, very talented.
Totoo. And also, we would like to acknowledge Mr. Andrew Chavez, diba? Very inspirational. Masarap pakinggan, ano? Yung mga messages sa mga leaders natin.
Yeah, nakaka-motivate.
Totoo. So, Sophia, let's proceed with, of course, the most awaited part of this event, which is
a raffle.
Oh, di ba? May pa-raffle tayo. Siyempre, we have one of our HR personnel. May HR personnel tayo kasama to help us out with the raffle. So, dito, bagay mo na siya. Papasayin.
All right, let's call on Mr. Timothy Bitala.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed.
Yan yung masaya mo.
Yes, so pasaya na, syempre.
Alright. Your question is... Ay, naging pageant. Pasensya. Hindi pala ito pageant.
Wait lang, hindi siya kinabahan.
Oo, diba?
Ready siya.
Ready ka. Oo. At dahil dyan, mag-raffle na tayo. Okay. Now, guidelines for a raffle, of course, lahat tayo qualified as long as you guys are an active employee of Heart Hands. Diba?
Right. And syempre, mag-proceed na tayo with our minor prizes. So, first is, will be...
Ayan. Mag-raffle tayo ng lima. Diba? We have 5 click vouchers worth 500 pesos.
And we'll be getting 10 winners of Grab gift voucher worth 500 pesos
And then 5 winners for Lazada voucher. That's for 500 as well.
And we'll be getting 5 winners of Pure Gold voucher worth 500 pesos.
And 5 SM Gift Pass winners worth 500 pesos as well. Diba? Ready na ba tayo?
Oo. Sana mabili.
Oo. So, okay. Hanapin na natin yung pangalan. Diba? So, Heartmates, ready na ba kayo? Alright, sige, let's start. First, we'll raffle click voucher. So we have 5 winners. Mm-hmm. Sige, bunot ka lang.
Oh, okay. So, anong ganap mo dito?
Kamusta?
Masaya tayo ngayon.
Napakasaya niya talaga. Nakakagigil.
Very
saya.
Energetic. Uh-huh. Oo.
I'm happy naman dahil ngayon natapos ay nagsisama na yung event natin and nabibigay tayo ng mga prizes sa mga agents natin.
Alright, please translate in English.
Yes. In English, please.
I'm happy, of course. We're giving prizes to our agents and also all of our employees here in Heart Hanks. Let's proceed.
Oh, diba? Ginagalingan talaga ni Tim.
Grabe.
Diba? Ready.
Yeah,
no?
Okay.
Ayan, our first winner. Gonzaga Norberto V. Congratulations.
Right, congratulations. And for our second winner, we have Teruel Jacob Daniel A. Alright, congratulations. For our third winner.
Third winner, Honrado Denise C.
Alright, for our fourth winner, we have Alberto Luke Lawrence E.
Okay.
For our...
Diba? Kina-excite kasi kami talaga sa ano eh, sa pagpaparaffle eh.
Oh,
four. Oh, last na. Sana naman mabunot yung isa sa atin dito, no?
Medyo marami yan.
Oo, magandang tayo. Our last winner for the click voucher, Dumayas Mark Genesis.
Alright, congratulations! Alright, let's proceed now with our grab gift voucher.
Ayan, ilan to?
10!
10. Alright, sige, let's do this! First winner, Abuton Josiah June.
Second winner, we have Rosales John Cyril D.
Third winner, Felicilda Miraflor.
For our fourth winner, we have Purissima Jessa May. Fifth
na! So we have Guevara Juan Miguel.
Alright, for our sixth winner, we have Aguila Pink Desiree C.
Next, we have Dimapilis Michelle.
Pang-ina na po
to,
team.
Okay, nabibilang ka ba? O, apat yung sa akin.
Sorry. In English.
Sabi mo, how many are you?
Alright, here I have 4.
4, okay.
Yeah, so 7. Oh, this is 7th na. We have Gutierrez Michael Angelo E. 8.
Next, we have Escobar Francis David.
Alright. For our 9th winner, we have Cadenas Ayla Marie C.
Last, we have Adar Arisa Marie.
Alright, congratulations. Let us now proceed with our Lazada voucher worth 500 pesos. Okay, ako naman muna. What if ikaw naman yung bumunod?
Pa na kami mag-host dito talaga.
Oh. Ay, in English.
Oh.
What if...
We're having a hard time. Kala mo, kayang-kaya natin mag-English game.
Okay.
First, winner of Lazada voucher, we have Isip Trisha.
For our second winner, we have Liwanag Jeric.
Third winner, we have Umali Marie Tonette.
Fourth winner, we have Lumibao Mark Derek.
And lastly, we have Lord God, Rishi.
All right, congratulations. Let's now proceed with our pure gold voucher worth 500 pesos. Okay, limang winners din to.
Okay, limang winners din to. So, sige.
Team, proceed.
Proceed. Lagay nyo na yung sarapan namin kasi mahirap yun. No?
All right, so for our first winner, we have Adal Jamila X.
Ano nung employee number pala nila? Baka hindi sila. Ano nakalagay siya?
Ay, binalidate daw to.
Ay, binavalidate. Oh, sige nga, example natin yung ano, yung employee number.
We have 236428.
Ayan. So, next winner naman, ng Pure Gold Voucher with employee number 249122, we have Aldai Shine.
Alright, so for our third winner, we have Cruz Clarice Joy C with employee number 242075.
Next winner, with employee number 248658, we have Cali Villarosa.
Alright, so pang ilan na po to? Pang fifth? Yes. Alright, so for our last winner, we have Lim Jasmine R with employee number 246360.
Ayan, ang dami na natin nabunot, no? Okay. Pero hindi pa tayo natatapos yun because yes, we still have the SM gift pass.
Right. And so pwede ito pang mga regalo.
Oh, pang regalo. Pwede pa. Sige, we're down to our last five winners for our minor prizes. Mm-hmm.
Alright, so for our first winner, we have Alhambra Agnes P with employee number 241191.
Second winner, we have Ribano Zandra with employee number 244508.
For our third winner, we have Habonete Anthony P with employee number 247815.
Next winner, we have Castillo Alvin with employee number 248190.
Alright, so for our last winner, we have Katahan Jose Adrian F with employee number 249040.
Alright, so natapos na tayo sa mga minor prizes.
Yeah, that's it. Congratulations, everyone!
So, Tim, later ulit, makikita ka namin. Pero this time, you'll have to dance. Okay? Thank you so much!
Going back to the theme of this event, ascend, aspire beyond limits. Well, basically, it talks about going up or rising up. So, just a thought. Ano nga ba yung mga factors that make someone ascend?
You know what? That's a good question. So, well, as for me, I think the first one is, of course, yourself. Because you won't be able to ascend if you are doubting me. So, kailangan tiwala sa sarili. Diba? You're the first one who should believe that you can surpass all the challenges you encounter in life. And you should be your own cheerleader.
Right. I agree with that. Parang yung kanta nga lang na. Oh, I think that I found myself a cheerleader. Yun, diba? Saktong-sakto yung next intermission number natin for this segment.
Kaya naman, let's introduce our next singer, Maria Hernani Arcelia.
Hoy, kaibigan ko,
Thank you so much, Maria, for that wonderful performance.
O, di ba? Ang galing-galing ni Maria, no? Ooh. Pero, maiba ako. Alam mo ba na I've been with Heart Hanks for 9 years.
9 years? So, ilang taon ka na?
29.
And proud.
Of course. Kailangan proud na proud tayo dyan. And also, I've noticed that there are a lot of people who come and go sa Heart Hanks. Biruin mo, aalis sila pero babalik kasi they find Heart Hanks as their second home. Diba?
I see. That's so, how homey talaga yung feels dito sa Heart Hanks.
Ano tayo dito eh? Pamilya. Diba? We are family.
Big word.
Oo, big word pero legit.
Right.
Diba? Ikaw, gano'n ka nakatagal ba dito sa Heart Hanks?
Magsi 6 months.
Mm-hmm. So ako 9 years, ikaw 6 months. Talunin natin yung mga naka 25 years.
Wow!
Diba? Kaya-kaya yeah. natin yan. Mm-hmm.
Sige, kaya natin pa.
Diba? So mag-recognize tayo ng mga ano eh, mga service awardees natin yeah. for tonight. Mm-hmm. So we have our 5 years, 10 years, and
we have our 15 years.
So Sophia, can you do the honors in recognizing our service awardees?
Alright, so here are our 2021 service awardees.
To the moon, road trip, broom broom, skirt skirt, zoom zoom, sa fake, no room, mga mata, namumula, asa ng trees, nadala mo ba, bawat
Alright, going back to the question earlier about the factors that makes one ascend, well, naisip ko lang din na no man is an island. Hence, dito papasok yung friends, your support system. The ones who are there for you regardless of any circumstances you're in. And I think they're the solid ones na isa din sa mga nakatulong for you to grow and to rise up.
Yan, so tama ka dyan, Sophia. So kaya naman, let's hear this intermission number from our beloved leaders from the HR team, Chef Neil Dakis and Madam Valerie Martin to sing For Good from The Weeknd.
That people come into our lives for a
is something we must learn, and we are led to those who help us most to grow if we let them, and we help them in return. Well, I don't know if I believe it's true, but I know I'm who I am today because I knew you. Like a comet pulled from orbit as it passes the sun, like a stream that meets a boulder halfway through the wood. Who can say if I've been changed for the better? Because I knew you, I have been changed for good.
It will maybe that we will never meet again in this lifetime. So let me say,
a very heartfelt performance.
Totoo yan. Nakaka-touch, no?
Mm-mm, grabe. Alam mo yun, meron talaga tao sa buhay natin that would help us change for the better.
Totoo. High school ako, yan yung graduation song namin.
Diba? Kasi nakaka-motivate naman talaga siya. Parang mas ma-realize mo, mas ma-appreciate mo yung mga taong nasa paligid mo, the ones who are there, always willing to support you 24/7. Our top supervisor from support group for the year 2021 is
top supervisor for operations support for the year 2021 is...
Congratulations.
So stay tuned because up next is the raffle draw.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. And they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media man begs to differ. Judging by the hole in the satellite picture, the ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
That is our support department, everyone.
And now, once again, it's time for giveaway. So, are you ready, Sophia?
Of course, Sir Bri. It's raffle time. So, let us now call on Timothy Betala.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me.
Entrada nitong taon ito. Tumataas ang energy, no?
Oo nga eh. May improvement.
Totoo.
Mga 5%.
5% improvement. Alright. Now, major prizes naman.
Yes. So ngayon, we'll be giving away Lazada voucher worth 1,000 pesos for 5 winners.
And Pure Gold voucher worth 1,000 pesos for 5 winners as well.
SM gift pass worth 1,000 pesos for 5 winners.
And ito yung gusto ko. GCash voucher, 1,000 pesos, 5 winners din.
Sana all. Grab gift voucher worth 1,000 pesos for 5 winners. Alright, so Tim, are you ready?
Yes!
Okay, sige, bumunot ka na.
Bumunot ka na. Sana mabunot mo kapangalan namin, no? Huwag mo tignan.
Alright, so for our first winner, we have Alfonso Marinette V with employee ID 154662.
Second winner, Escoto Magrogi with employee number 143573.
For our third winner, we have Dahai Gerald D with employee ID 247150.
Our next winner, 157632, yan yung employee number niya, Dinsay Stephanie Joy Nicolai.
Alright, so for our last winner of Lazada voucher worth 1,000 pesos, we have Abardo Charmaine G with employee ID 153860. Talagang sana
all! Talaga naman! Ginagaling na naman!
Alright, so for Pure Gold voucher, Timothy, bumunot ka na.
Ayan, Pure Gold voucher na. No? Lima ulit to, no?
Lima. Yes.
Alright, 5 winners.
So for our first winner, we have Forneloza Charisse B with employee number 236725.
Second winner, we have Seyo Yerin Julian with employee number 247788.
For our third winner, we have Kua Glenn Adam C with employee number 249108.
Our next winner, we have Caniedo Sofia Andrea with employee number 246537.
For our last winner, we have Magbu Joyce Kate D with employee number 241936. All right, congratulations for winning 1,000 pesos worth of pure gold voucher.
And next naman natin is the SM Gift Pass. But we also gonna draw 5 winners with 1,000 pesos each, right?
Yeah. All right, so before anything else pala, nakakatawa kasi sobrang familiar ng mga yan. Reminder lang po ulit sa mga hindi pa po nakakapag-comply
ng payment.
Kidding aside, alright, let's proceed to the next part for our SM Gift Pass.
Team!
Alright, for our first winner, we have Daroya Jenny Antoinette with employee number 249052.
Our next winner, we have Gabriel Carl Louis with employee number 150966.
For our third winner, we have Luneta Monica Line with employee number 243207.
Our fourth winner, we have Fernandez Ross Francis with employee number 248866.
And for our last winner, we have Aguilar Wena J with employee number 243929. Alright, congratulations.
Ayan, ito na. The next one is our GCash voucher. Diba naman, magunod mo naman pangalan namin dyan.
Ikaw ang
natabunod ko yun, gusto sabihin.
Ano, grabe siya. Sige, let's start! Our first winner of 1,000 pesos worth of GCash voucher.
Alright, we have Alvarez Justin O with employee number 237857.
Our next winner, Sir Jonathan Bondoc with employee number 146279.
Alright, congratulations. And for our third winner, we have Pariñas Jandri Chris A with employee number 249109.
And our next winner is Aquino Casey Lin with employee number 248327.
And for our last winner, we have the Dizon Rovelin A with employee number 131500. Congratulations! Sana all ulit!
Yung mga top performers ng 2021 na nanalo.
Sana all.
Grabe naman yun.
Alright, so for our next prize, we have Grab Gift Voucher worth 1,000 pesos. Tim,
bumunot ka na.
Bunot mo yan.
Alright, for our first winner, we have Imbong Garin May with employee number 245470.
Our next winner, we have Al Dave Mark Willow with employee number 245292.
For our third winner, we have Valiente Lovely P with employee number 244384.
Fourth winner, we have Pascua Virginia with employee number 247822.
And for our last winner, we have Alenio Regine with employee number 150377. Alright, congratulations everyone!
Nakakaingit, makakilala natin yung mga nananalo.
Sana all.
Ito, minsan pagbunot mo din.
Ayan, congratulations once again to our raffle winners.
thank you for that awesome video from our
Workforce Management Department, which showed what their tasks are.
Now, Sophia, if you have noticed, we also saw other support departments, which we would like to give thanks for their participation.
And that's our Business Intelligence, Human Resources, IT or Global Service Desk, Facilities, Security, and Service Support.
And as we all know, these support groups are really essential in our businesses.
All right, we're back at it again with our raffle draw. And this time, grand prizes.
Shucks, grand prize. Ah, let's cross our fingers. Sana manalo tayo. Diba?
Sana.
So, ngayon, let's call on Timothy para sa tambiolo, fishbowl.
Mahiwag ang fishbowl.
Somebody once told me the world
paano
is gonna roll me.
Ano tawag dyan?
Ewan ko.
Finger heart. Ano yung tawag dyan? Okay lang.
Alright, so for our prizes, we will be giving away SM Gift Pass worth 3,000 pesos for 5 winners.
And also we have Lazada voucher worth 3,000 pesos and we'll have 5 winners as well.
We'll be having Pure Gold voucher worth 3,000 pesos for 3 winners.
And GCash vouchers for 3,000 pesos with 3 winner.
Alright, so ano pang hinihintay natin? Timothy, bumunot ka.
Ibunot mo yung team. Ayan.
Alright, for our first winner of SM Gift Pass worth 3,000 pesos, we have Calderon Jose Eric F. with employee number 248877.
Our next winner, we have Buot Dennis Michael with employee number 244367.
For our third winner, we have Basiliao Marvin S. with employee number 245013.
Our next winner, we have Christian Jason Anichete with employee number 156166.
And for our last winner, we have Jerokia John Lloyd D. with employee number 247806.
Congratulations.
Sa mga na SM, doon pang ano din yung pang gift.
Uh-oh.
Over 3,000. Sa buong angkan.
Totoo yan, totoo yan. Pero yung 3,000 natin, diba? Mabilis na lang. Pero okay lang, at least
totoo.
May 3,000 kayo gift vouchers.
Yes. From Heart Philippines.
Totoo. Next naman, Lazada vouchers naman. Worth 3,000 din, no?
Yes. Alright, Timothy. Alright, for our first winner, we have Chua Kian Angelo with employee number 248229.
Next winner, we have Aragon Thomas Jefferson with employee number 247923.
And for our third winner, we have Aguas Aileen Marie V with employee number 242392.
And our next winner, we have Racelis Paul John with employee number 245740.
Alright, so for our last winner, we have Eugenio Wenmarl Arf with employee number 249256.
Congratulations. May pang Lazada, may pang check out. Diba? Sana all may pang-check out sa Lazada.
Inisip ko kung 12-12. Oh, lagpas na yung 12-12 pala. At least, diba, meron pa rin.
Okay. Alright, so up next is our Pure Gold voucher worth 3,000 pesos. So we only have 3 winners for this one.
Ayan, sana mabunot ng talaga yung mga pangalan natin. Pure Gold.
Alright, we have Cuenca Ceciline A with employee number 154807.
Our next winner, we have Alimagno Benjamin Joseph with employee number 143661.
And lastly, we have Torres Kimberly M with employee number 151930. Congratulations!
Meron na silang pure gold. May pang grocery na sila. Sana
all.
Tiba-tiba. Ganyan ko sa pagbunot dyan.
Nape-pressure nga siya, pinapawisan.
Oh, pinapawisan ka na. Na. Joke lang. Sama ko pa nga rin yan. Ito na, ito na. Alright. Now, our last grand prize. 3,000 worth of GCash voucher. Ako, may pang-ano na rin tayo, pang-pambayad din naman. Bills, bills, bills. I'm sorry. Alright, so let's call on the first winner.
We have Cedro Victoria and C with employee number 241685.
Next winner we have Vilya Or Scully May with employee number 236465.
And lastly, we have Clavo Lemuela O with employee number 245920. So that's it for our grand prize winners. Congratulations, everyone.
Alright, so ladies and gentlemen, to officially close the program, let us call on the site director, Mr. Jonathan Bondo.
Hello, Hard Times Manila. Firstly, I wish everyone a very happy holidays and hope that you are with the people that you care or most important to you, whether physically or virtually. As we are on an end of another fantastic year and on the verge of 2023, which incidentally, did you know, will be Heart Hank's 100th year, I think it's only apt that our theme this year is Ascend, Aspire Beyond Limits. I invite everyone to have that belief that we are in the right time and place to address whatever the future presents, from challenges to rewards. To have that self-belief that we have the right to choose to focus on the positive aspects of our lives in and out of the workplace. That said, as we celebrate and recognize people in the year that was, and excitedly await what is still yet to come, I raise my glass once again to you and your families, and wish with all my heart a bountiful new year and to the future ahead. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Sir John, for that wonderful message that you've given us tonight.
And of course, thank you, Heart Hanks Philippines, for giving us the opportunity to be your hosts for tonight.
And we hope you guys enjoy this year's recognition event. And let this be a reminder that ups and downs may happen, but never stop believing, never stop ascending.